Today we will show you how to modify characters' clothes in the game. First, let's run 3D Max. On the top of the window, go to Customize, choose Unit Setup, click on System Unit Setup. Make sure one unit equals 1 cm and display unit scale is metric system. Then we import body bone file to mod, assets, resources, model, customization, female. Then import the clothes model. Then export the model and body bone file. Choose smoothing groups for geometry. Deselect cameras and lightnings. Z up for axis conversion. Make sure the file is in .fbx format. Run modding tool. Drag the FBX file to assets, resources, model, clothes, female folder. Then drag the model to hierarchy window. Copy all the texture files to assets, resources, texture, clothes folder. Make sure to set texture type to normal map and apply the change. Then create 3 new materials files at assets, resources, materials. Name them. Then follow the video. Set texture to each element of the shaders. Then drag each element to the model. Here we need to delete materials for body skin. After the work, drag the model from hierarchy window to assets, resources, prefabs, clothes female. One more step. Put a pre-made icon file to assets, resources, icon, item. Here, make sure icon texture type is sprite and apply. Then go to the tool window. At select resources type, select icon, clothes, character texture, and click set resources name. Then type in mode name and description, set mod image. Click set table data at tab editor. Find clothes table. Add one row. Here you can take other clothes item for reference. This clothes model covers body and leg, so choose true at each column. Also, this new model is an item, so we need to add data at item table. Same as before, add one row, set its item type to cloth. Remember to type in the same ID as in the clothes table. Type in name, icon, merchant type and slot type. Then click save data and close tab editor. Click Build Mode button. Final step. Copy streaming assets path from Freeman Guerrilla Warfare, Freeman Guerrilla Warfare data, streaming assets. Paste to the blank above the Move button. Click the button. Find out a new folder is created. Then run the game. Start the mode and put the clothes on our character.